Good morning, YouTube.
Good morning.
I'm here with the Eddie Horvath. And today is April the 25th, the last Saturday of April already. Can't believe how fast this year is going, Ed.
Oh, it's moving along too fast.
And we'd like to thank David Hensley. The North Carolina flag hangs on the back wall now. And we appreciate that. And we're going to put any state flags or any other flags that show up here, we'll put them on the inside, so we've got plenty of space, especially when we get the rest of this building done. What do we got on the agenda for today, Ed?
Well, we have some more red oak. These are shorter lengths. We're going to be cutting grade. We got a few more helpers here today, so we got some extra help here,
which we will show, and we will try to practice social distancing at the other end of the mill. Yeah. So, hopefully this thing comes to an end. There is light at the end of the tunnel.
Well,
but it's going to take a while.
My wife bought me a plaque a couple years back, and on that plaque it says, "The will of God will not take you where." What's it? Yeah, the will of God will not take you where. I can't remember it now.
Let me see. Well, if you think about it, it will.
No, let me think. Let me think for a second here. The will of God will not take you where the grace of God cannot protect you.
There you go.
Is how it reads. And it's true. It's true.
But yeah, it's just a situation no one had ever experienced in our lifetime.
No.
And hopefully they don't have to experience this again for another generation or two.
Yeah.
Well, we did a little bit of maintenance around the mill this morning, tightened some belts, and got everything ready to go here. So we'll go ahead and get the bus motor fired up here, and we'll be with you here in a minute. We'll see you then. All right, let's get started here. We had some belts walking off this morning, and I hope on the hydraulic unit, there's a set of six belts. We had replaced them when we put the mill in here. Just trying to look down there now to see if I can spot them. Well, we're gonna try it anyway here. So, how's everybody doing? A nice fine day here. And we'll cut our first log here. I don't know how good the laser's gonna show up for you today. I know I can see it. Trying to get a face on here to open this log up with. So let's see what the laser shows us here. Get this show started here. Yeah, I could have took a little heavier cut. These logs have been sitting a while too. Hopefully that stain goes away. Yeah, looks like it's going to be stained pretty deep. So how's everybody doing? I hope okay. Nice to have a big crew today. We got the Jimmy Johnson, which was the one of our crew that helped us move this mill. He's a hydraulics man. And we got Sean O'Toole with us today. We had went to high school together. know if you can see the North Carolina flag when we go to the log deck side. And I think Mr. Louis McNeely's from North Carolina, so you are being represented, Louis. See some gravel on the log here. Let me go out here and get this. I'll be with you in a second. Okay. I'm happy with that. No sense of chipping some teeth. And looks like it's going to be a low grade log. Piece of bark has to show up right where we don't want it. Alrighty. And we sold some farm grade lumber this morning. One of our viewers, I believe it was John Garrett, he's a local guy, he said, I seen your name on YouTube and we wanted to hunt the mill down. And he did, he found us. That piece of bark just fell out. That actually wasn't a bad face, just a little stain. But yeah, let me know in the comments if the sound quality's any better since we did soundproofing. Spring is finally on us now. It's supposed to rain later on today, but boy, you can't ask for a much better day than this. It's probably the high 50s right now. Sun's out, the birds are chirping. Good day to be alive. Take us down to one more slice off of here, and then we'll take it down to a heavy 6-inch, and we'll just whittle her down. And something else we forgot to mention this morning on our intro is the container should be showing up here, hopefully within the next week or two. For the kiln. Ah, you pig. hard part of trying to adjust his style. And that should be close. I see that light shining on the face there. I'm actually starting to figure that out a little bit. Gotta get a little bit more. There it is. One more log on this video, then we're gonna put an edge on the old saw blade. We're still running them steel teeth yet. We've cut a lot of lumber with them already. We have a project coming up. Travis from up here, the guy that owns the tree company, he just bought a new house, him and his fiance, and he wants a new bathroom vanity. So we're gonna do that as a project. Kind of a rustic looking piece, but whatever people like, that's what makes the world interesting. There was only one choice for everything. It'd be kind of a crazy world, wouldn't it? A lot of people do ask, why don't we cut this all the way down to the last board? There's really no sense. I mean, you could grab a piece of farm grade out of it, but I would get more money for that as low boy decking. And there is a reason why I don't bring the next log up into the cradle right away, because it really does block my view. And this log is, we're going to call this probably the ugly log. Okay, let's take that big old nasty off of there. Video anyway. this is going to do is get jammed up on you. That's better. That's a little better. Alrighty. Log of the week here. I get a little bit more face on this. Let Eddie get his fingers back. Alright, we'll still get an 8-foot board out of that. People question me, are you not using the laser no more? But again, that problem will go away. Did the rest of the roof. We were just discussing all that this morning. And when you're working full time and you're doing this as a side business, I think the pile farm grade is going to get pretty big today. Shut her down here for a minute. Let's go get that out. Yeah, bark is not your friend. No heat, we're good. It took that away, that's good. man, this is why you call this reality. This is what happens when you saw logs with bark falling off them. It's not worth us to ever buy a debarker. The way I look at it, it's another mouth to feed. Fuel, it's another piece of equipment that's going to need a lot of maintenance. I can't believe we're going to pull a clear board off of this. Wow. I don't believe the backside of this will be clear though. Still made one face. Alrighty, let's take her down and whittle her down one more time. We did put a hydraulic flow control on that carry side to slow it down a little bit. This thing was even faster than what it is now when we first set it up. Let's turn this one more time out. That's the center of the log here. Everybody has a great week. Shut her down, Eddie. Have a great week. Stay safe. Hopefully every week we just get a little bit better here with our situation. I appreciate all the comments. Appreciate all the subscribers. And thank you again, David Hensley, for your flag. And we'll be glad to put state flags up in here. And I think that'll be kind of a neat thing. So everybody have a great week, and I will be talking to you soon. Bye-bye.